In this video, I'm using the Dead Easy WoW eBook Maker and showing you how to add a video to a page on your book. I've opened a cake decorating book and this shows the text, which is enhanced by pictures, and the top bar, which is actually a banner and can earn you money using ClickBank. But I'm going to put the video onto the page, and I've opened YouTube, which I'm going to copy using the button on the right. We open the page pressing that particular button, which is the screen capture button, which takes us back to the YouTube page. We open the bar like so and collect that picture. Right clicking opens the part that sends 75% of that picture back to the page. If you used 100%, it would probably be too large. And I'm going to add a hyperlink underneath the video picture. Just say click here to view the video. And once that's done, we'll highlight that text and the picture of the video by dragging across it, which locks it in, and then use the insert hyperlink button. You get the hyperlink from YouTube, which is over on the right hand side there. So we'll highlight and copy that information, clicking copy, back to the Dead Easy eBook Maker and inserting that link into the destination address. Click on OK, which locks that picture to the hyperlink. So there we are, it's all inserted, it looks much more attractive. Click on Save the document to lock it in place, and go across to the editor, click on Create Player. Most of this has been filled in already because I've started the book, so we'll go straight to Preview eBook, clicking there. This is all in real time and just shows how quickly the software processes the information and opens the preview player, like so. Click on Start, opening the page. There you can see everything as you inserted it into the book. But if we go down to where the video is and click on the hyperlink, it automatically opens the YouTube page, which will play and show the sound. And to show that it is a real page, if we move it across, you can see all the information. So the customer can find a lot more value when you add a video. And it really is as simple as that.